Pinestar started to take food from a two-leg, and gradually life outside the clan became more and more appealing. His travels couldn't stay secret for long, though, and he was spotted on one of his two-leg place visits by a young ThunderClan apprentice named Lionpaw. Embarrassed, Pinestar lied that he was engaged in a long battle with a kitty pet and was just pretending to be one himself in order to pass unchallenged through the two-leg place.
Kid, this is not what it looks like, I swear.